said 24-19. Southside has the ball. Khyla Warren with a little rejection there. worked right. Anyway. And Southside comes up with the ball. Fast break. And it's no good. That'll help him call out that. Bobcats lead 35-24. Mackenzie Parson for the jumper and misses. Southside bringing the ball down. And the foul will be on. Sorry, on
everybody.
Thank you.
Yeah.
fourth quarter. And Lexington defeated Riverside in the earlier game, in the consolation game. Outside on the fall straight, no good.
Five
Parson with the rebound.
Makes it 57 to 44.
The Lady Cats. Yeah.
Lady Hawks for 34 is her first team.
Southside shooting two, no good. Southside doing some full on pressure. Mackenzie Parson pulls up and she's fouled. Mackenzie Parson goes in the line. Over to Mackenzie Parsons, Hannah Hughes in the lane, and she misses. Oh, and it's a free throw. Jump ball.
Thank you.
Walker at the line shooting two. So she makes the first. 8-52. Bobcats are up by 17-69-52. Remember, after this game ends, we will be doing the trophy request, all-stars, all-district, all that jazz. 18 seconds left on the clock.
All right, this time we're going to call out the All-District, the All-District, All-District Girls Team for the Eagle AA.
Announcing the All-District players. From Lexington.
You just find the center of the bowl. For the most highlighted handle, Hughes, great. Brittany of Phillips. From Southside, Lady Calls, a Khyla transit.
Like Amy, Bahu, Phillips.
The Southside will make you fall. The kids are table. From the next to the lady, Nyer, Kaylee, Kelly.
Yeah.
this time, I have a big round of applause for 2017-2018 Football NCAA All-Academic Girls. And now the Division All-Tournament Team, Girls.
Now the All-Tournament Team. That's the All-Academic Team in the picture.
For the Leslie, Lady Tigers, Leslie Powers.
This is our tournament team. Just a reminder while we're
here. For the Leslie Lady Tigers,
the Bobcats will play tomorrow night at 7:30 right here in the Southside. Need that student section and everywhere else decked out in blue. If you can't make it, we will
from get a Facebook Live, YouTube Live,
check out your Facebook page. Mackenzie Parson, known to the all-tournament team.
From the Mackenzie Lady Bobcats, Temperance, Florida.
When the boys play Southside.